This is Rebecca Rosenbaum of the Guild Freelance Unit, the Media Workers Guild. The issues are a decent buck for a decent day's work. The issues are being able to get up in the morning and know that you have work and you can put food on the table.
And what's happening with the Huffington Post and these other journals?
Well, we started this website and this campaign. We're trying to get the Huffington Post to sit down at the table with us and talk about some manner of compensation for writers.
And what do they want to pay?
Well, they want to pay nothing, and they're doing, you know, despite their progressive image, they're doing what a lot of online publishers are doing, which is taking advantage of the glut in unemployed and freelance workers to pay them next to nothing, or in the case of the Huffington Post, nothing. They talk a lot about how you can write for them and get prestige and exposure, but you can't eat those things.
And how are you trying to organize with the workers who are writers and freelancers?
Well, we're doing what writers do, which is write, posting, and we're leafleting wherever Huffington appears for a speech.
For the freelancers, it's important trying to get a living wage when you submit stories and pieces or photos or whatever your specialty is. And in this market, which is flooded with a lot of people who are willing to work for not much money, and a lot of people are trying to support a family on it, it's important that the people stick together so to make the editor of the papers and or magazines, whatever, pay a living and fair wage. And that's not necessarily what today is about, but you asked about the freelance union.
Okay, and how are you affected by this economic crisis?
Well, I'm semi-retired, but I owe everything to the union. I was at the Chronicle for 34 years and had a really good professional life, and a lot of that is traceable to the union. Saw it strike twice, walked the picket line, and I'm here more in sympathy than any sort of personal need as far as that.
Well, the Hearst has gotten rid of a lot of reporters. They say there's no business plan for newspaper journalism. What do you think about that?
There's
the Hearst Corporation.
Well, that's one of the reasons I left the paper. I took a buyout in 2006. I think that's what another thing we have to make sure that there is a future for whatever medium you use, that there's a future for reporters and the public needs it. I mean, who's going to cover City Hall and keep an eye on the Board of Supervisors? Maybe it might not be distributed in something that lands on your doorstep, but people have to actually do that work, however it gets out.